What I'm seeing with my generation and my age group is a lot of people are feeling jaded, they're feeling cynical, they're feeling distrustful, they're feeling let down.
I really believe the core of existence, the nexus of our being, is found when we choose to refuse to give up.
I genuinely believe what Paul said is true. We glory in tribulation because tribulation produces perseverance, perseverance character, character hope, and hope never makes ashamed because of the love of God spread abroad in our hearts by the Holy Ghost, which is given unto us. So I want to tell you that no matter how dark your night might be, no matter how deep your valley may sink, the God of hope is with you. And when you kneel before Him, He will stand up for you, no matter how formidable the grave may appear to be. Even when the stars are swallowed by shadows and the sun refuses to pierce the thunder clouds, just because your storm is present does not mean your Savior is absent. And just because bad things are happening around you does not mean they need to be happening inside you. Give everything but up, because I promise you, everything is going to be okay in the end. You can't control what happens to you, but you can control what comes through you. God never does anything to you. He only does things for you. And if God's gonna do something for you, He's first gotta work something in you. So if it's not okay, it's not the end. And it's okay if you're not okay. It's just not okay if you stay that way. When we're going through our worst, God is planning His best, because not all things are good, but all things work together for the good, because God is good. Even if you go through hell, you don't have to smell like smoke. Look up and get up. Jesus rose so you could rise, and He wants you to own your faith.